Anna Nicole is asking for a friend, if someone's living here in the U.S. filing for a spouse overseas, do they file the I-130 and I-130A, or is it just the I-130?
Just the I-130.